Rubber rolls typically ship via freight carrier and are delivered on a pallet or individually wrapped rolls. Rubber rolls are excellent flooring for use in home gyms, commercial gyms, dog kennel flooring, and more. Rolled rubber flooring is easy to clean and maintain. All you have to do is vacuum the flooring on occasion and wipe up any spills with a paper towel or damp cloth when necessary. To complete a wall-to-wall flooring installation, you will need a T-square or straight edge, a utility knife, and double-sided carpet tape. Prior to beginning your installation, remove everything from the floor area and clean the floor surface. It is recommended to lay rubber flooring directly over your concrete or wood subfloor, as seen here where we have removed the carpet. Note, rubber can be installed over carpet providing the carpet is commercial grade low pile carpet. It is not recommended to install rubber flooring directly over plush or fluffy carpets. When installing rubber rolls as a wall-to-wall floor covering, we recommend starting at one end of the room and working your way from there. When you come up to a wall or obstacle, trim the flooring slowly and carefully with a utility knife. Remember, it is best to trim the rolls little by little, since you can always trim more, but you can never undo a cut. Adjacent rolls are cut precisely so that they can be butted up against each other. Work your way across the room, adding one roll at a time and trimming the rolls when necessary. When you reach the end of a room, you may need to trim the side of the last roll to fit into place. No worries though, it's quite easy. Just measure the width at a few different spots to ensure your room is square. Take the roll to a place where you can lay it out and cut to fit using your straight edge and utility knife. Remember to take your time and follow the old carpenter rule of measuring twice and cutting once. In wall-to-wall installations, you normally do not need any adhesive. However, if you would like to secure your rubber flooring in place, all that is needed is to use a little double-sided carpet tape around the border and at the seams. There you have it, a complete rolled rubber floor covering that is easy to install and even easier to maintain.